working with wood that has knots.
It might take a while, will eventually bleed through, especially if you're using white paint. So I'm gonna use a shellac.
Your destination is on the left.